Sat Nam, and welcome to Opal Rose Oracle. I'm Adesh Purankaur, and it is truly an honor to be here with all of you on this full moon in Aries. The first full moon of October, we'll have a blue moon on Samhain. It's going to be a magical month, a transformational month. And I hope that this full moon finds you all blessed in profound, beautiful ways. This week's dance meditation is going to be intentioned realization, clarity. Clarity on ourselves and clarity for the collective and where we have gone, what we have harvested, and what we want to harvest in the future. This is a beautiful time for reflection, for seeking clarity within and observing it without and throughout the collective. So we're going to warm up a little bit. We're going to start with our head and work our way down. We're going to do shoulder rolls starting to the right. So right ear to right shoulder and back. One, two, three, four, five. As the chin gets to the chest, bring it back to center, and we'll begin again five times to the left. One, two, three, four, five, and we'll work on our shoulders. Inhale, squeeze the shoulders really, really tight. Exhale, let them fall. Four, five, and forward. One, two, three, four, five. We're going to take a deep inhale up through the aura, clasping the hands, stretch left. Inhale to center, getting long and tall. Exhale to the right. Inhale, center, and exhale, circling the wrists all the way down. You can soften the elbows. And then we're going to torso circle to the right. So just circling the rib cage. Staying at center, go left, moving the head and the rib cage. We're going to pause in this hanging position. We're going to roll down. When your hands get to the ground, or your shins, bend the knees and straighten, 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 bend the knees, roll up through the spine.
beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So now that we're a little more in our bodies, we're gonna learn our dance meditation. And then after we learn our dance meditation, we'll perform it together three times, for and with the intention of realization, clarity for ourselves and the collective. So this meditation, we're gonna start in a half seated position where we're sitting on our left heel and our right foot is propped up in front of us. We're gonna take our left hand and scoop and reach over and back and down. Right hand, scoop, reach over and down. From there, our hands are going to come to heart center and open third eye and open heart center. Open third eye, open. And then our hands will move down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On 8, we clap the ground and it's down up. Hands are up. We just finished going heart open, third eye open. Our arms are at 60 degrees. And we begin to melt the elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. Beautiful. So we'll start from the beginning and go till about there. So with our left hand and right arm supporting us, we scoop and over and down. We scoop and over and down. Heart open, third eye open, heart open, third eye open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and up. From here, we rock forward and into our front foot. We don't come all the way up. We just rock forward into the supporting foot, rock back. And the hands from here flow forward and back. Two, a little higher into a kneeling position on the second one, and on the third we move up, and I'll show you break down what that kind of looks like. So clap up, flow the hands forward and back, two and back, three, the hands come together, we turn, and as we turn, we open the arms down. We take a step, the arms move up. We pivot again, the hands come back to center. We take a little extra step as we come back into our kneeling seated position to begin again. So we'll go over that last part. So we clap the ground, 8, and rock forward into the heart. Rock forward into the heart. Rock to standing, turn arms down, step arms up, pivot, step, come back down, begin again. So we'll put it all together now. Starting with the left hand, scoop and over, scoop 7, 8, up. Flow 1 to the heart. Flow 2, back to seating. Flow 3, arms come together. Windmill the arms, step up, step, step down. And then we begin again. Beautiful. If you need a drink of water, please feel free to get some. And then we will begin. Sitting on our left heel, our right foot propped forward, our right hand to support us, and let us begin. Once we tune in. So let's bring our hands together. Let's take a nice deep breath in. Exhaling the rest of the day. Inhaling, setting the intention for clarity and realization. Exhaling, setting the intention for clarity and realization. Third inhale, breathing in that beautiful white light that comes down through your crown, through the cranium, through the throat, and all of your chakras, crown, third eye, throat, all the organs of the head and neck, swirling with the brilliant, vibrant, white light. And that brilliant, vibrant, white light pouring down through the shoulders as you continue to breathe. Down through the arms and hands. Down the spine, through the heart chakra. Through the solar plexus, sacral, and root. Through the legs, and down through the layers of the earth to the core of our mother, Gaia, where we are met with unconditional love, unconditional acceptance, unconditional nurturance, breathing that energy in. And then bringing that golden light from the core of Mother Gaia up through the layers of the inner earth, through our feet, up each leg, through our roots, sacral and solar plexus chakras, up the spine, through the heart chakra, all of the organs, shoulders, arms, hands, through the throat chakra, the third eye, and the crown. We breathe in as pillars of light from the core of our universe to the core of our mother Gaia. As you exhale, we'll release our intention. Beautiful. And now we will begin with our left hand 3 times.
one last time. Invite you to place both hands into the ground, taking a deep breath in, inhaling our initial intention for realization and clarity. And exhale, releasing the dance and the intention to our mother. Thank you so much for being here with me today, dancing with me, setting the intention for clarity, for realization within ourselves and throughout the collective. I love and appreciate each and every one of you, and I hope this harvest full moon and this October full moon season brings you an abundant harvest filled with joy, love, and peace. Infinite love and blessings, and I'll see you all next week. Sat Nam.